not for your grace carrying me.
Oh, foundation of faith.
Open the flood.
Just say I'll travel near or far.
Travel near.
No matter wanna be where you are. Gotta be where you are. Come on, raise it before him, say,
wanna be where you are.
Gotta be.
Hallelujah. God be praised. Hallelujah. Maybe there's somebody here right now who wants to be where Jesus is. Is there one who wants to make a decision today to turn their lives around? To say, you know, I'm not going to do this by myself anymore. Maybe you don't have a church home. Maybe you've been searching, but you just need a place where you can come and feel that this is where God is and this is where I want to serve. So the doors of the church are open for you. Give me your hand and give God your heart. Is there one? Is there one today? I know there's one. Hallelujah. Give the Lord a hand praise. Hey. I wanna be where you are. I wanna be where you are. Is that another? I wanna be where you are, Jesus. Let us pray. Dear God, we come in the name of Jesus, Lord. We come. We thank you for our brother, Lord, who wants to be where you are. We know you got work for him to do. You've already revealed what his destination is. So God, be in his hands and his feet as he moves. We know distractions will come, but God, keep his mind focused on you. We repeat after me. Say, Lord Jesus, I come to you. I recognize that I've sinned and come short of your glory. But right now, I confess Jesus is Lord. He is my Savior. And I'm following Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Hallelujah, I want to be where you are. Want to be where you are. Want to be where you are. This brother here, your aunt passed away. Aunt Elaine. There's a lot of hurt here. So can we all just come to the altar and let us just pray. The viewing is tomorrow. Just come. Let's kneel down at the altar. Christopher, dim the lights.